Honestly, you're like my best girlfriend at IHOP, just so you know.
So here's the deal. I'm making a goodbye video for Gina, and I'm wondering if you would mind saying a few words. It's being recorded right now, if you don't mind. All right, so you want to say like a word or two, or call you later? All right, go ahead, let her rip.
Hey, Gina, it's Anastasia. I'm going to miss you so much while you're gone, but I know you're going to have a lot of fun. I know you need this. So you go, you have a blast, you deal with shit. Do not let yourself get stamped on. Stand up for yourself. I know it probably won't sink in, but I'm going to say it again and again and again until it does. I love you, Gina, so much, and have fun up there in Massachusetts.
All right, thank you, Anna. It's very kind of you.
No problem. I'll talk to you later.
Alright, peace.
Cigarette out of the deal. I have no fucking cigarette.
Alright, well, you're being recorded right now.
Yeah. Why?
Because you're saying something to Gina.
Why are you recording the phone? I can, like, come up there.
Yeah, well, fuck that. This is funnier.
What?
Fuck that. Don't worry about it. Just stay right here. You're good.
Can I do an interpretive dance?
Sure. Trust me, this is 10 times better. Kat's doing an Brianna's doing an interpretive dance of what you say.
Okay.
To make it poetic.
Who's there?
Me, Brianna, camera, and phone.
Oh, okay. Brianna, can you dance to the Gina-ness here?
Gina-ness.
The best thing that ever gonna happen to her. And I'm not saying goodbye because I will see her all the time. Because I know where she is. And I know how to get there. And I'm just going to say, see you later. Because this isn't goodbye. So, that's what I'm going to say. Okay. But she knows I love her. Aside from that, I think. I think sometimes she knows I love her. Well, I went to Massachusetts with her once already. Okay. I'm done.
Alright, thank you, Kat.
No problem.
Alright, peace, homie. You're being recorded right now, just so you know. I'm making a video of everyone saying goodbye to Gina because she's leaving for school tomorrow. So, I'm asking, would you like to partake?
Sorry?
Gina leaves for school tomorrow, so... from all of us, I'm taking videos of everyone saying goodbye and whatnot. So, would you like to partake?
Sure.
All right. Well, you're being recorded right now, so go ahead and let her rip.
Alright. Bye, Gina. I love you. I hope you have really fun at college. See you on break, I guess. I definitely wanted to see you in person, but just you had your last day at IHOP. But love you, girl. See you later.
Alright, thank you, Nat. It's very nice of you. Alright, later, homie.
Has she gone to IHOP yet?
Huh? What did you say?
What is that noise?
But I'm getting another phone call. Don't worry about it. Hey, Gina. We just finished, Sunday night. It's your last night here. I'm sitting at table one, relaxing for the first time tonight. Not really. It's just been a very long night. I'm thinking a lot about you, talking to everybody about you tonight, about what's going on. Just hung out with Chris. Saw him. Worried. But he'll be okay. I'll be here, and I'll keep an eye on him, make sure he stays in good places, does good things. Gets the hell away from the bad things that he shouldn't be around and you and I can agree upon. And, I can take up all the video space that I want the rest of you. Not really, but you guys are cool. Chris kept on saying it's gonna be really different without you. Really different. I'm not gonna come in and get a big old hug. No one's gonna demand fists from me. I'm not gonna, you know, have random let's go to Wendy's in the middle of the night and deal with shitty driving all night. I'm not gonna have to deal with your temper tantrums. I'm making sure you're doing okay. I'm not gonna have your awkward little laugh. going to miss you, Gina. And I like that feeling. It doesn't feel like you're really going away, though. It just feels like you're going to go grow up and get enriched and come back educated and smarter and stronger. And that I'm still going to get a phone call from you or a text every once in a while talking about bullshit nonsense and telling me stories and about the first time you smoke or you drink or whatever. I'm really excited about all of this. I feel very at ease and at peace. I'm not, like, terrified and mind-blown that you're going. Brianna says P-knuckle and smiles at me viciously. Don't worry about it. I'll tell you when you're older, Bri.
Oh, that
like my penis. It's my goodbye to Gina. I got 7 seconds left. Oh my god. I love you very much. Be safe. One love.
It's quite an experience to hold the hand of someone as they move from living to dead.
Final exit. The practicalities of self-deliverance. Final exit.